Families struggling paycheck to paycheck despite working as hard as they can. We know the challenges. We've heard them. We've talked about them for years. What stopped us from meeting these challenges is not the absence of sound policies and sensible plans. What stopped us is the failure of leadership. The smallness of our politics, the ease with which we're distracted by the petty and trivial, our chronic avoidance of tough decisions, our preference for scoring cheap political points instead of rolling up our sleeves and building a working consensus to tackle the big problems of America. What he'd actually do to cut the deficit and reduce spending, he said he'd eliminate funding for public television. That was his answer. I mean, thank goodness somebody is finally getting tough on Big Bird. It's about time. We didn't know that Big Bird was driving the federal deficit. But that's what we heard last night. When he was asked what he'd actually do to cut spending and reduce the deficit, his big example was to go after public television. So, for all you moms and kids out there, don't worry. Somebody is finally getting tough on Big Bird. Rounding them up. Elmo's got to watch out, too. Governor Romney plans to let Wall Street run wild again, but he's going to bring down the hammer on Sesame Street. It makes perfect sense.
To actually cut spending and reduce the deficit, he said he'd eliminate public television funding. So don't boo now. But I just want to make sure I got this straight. He'll get rid of regulations on Wall Street, but he's going to crack down on Sesame Street. Somebody is cracking down on Big Bird. Elmo has been seen in a white Suburban. He's driving for the border. Governor Romney's plan is to let Wall Street run wild again, but he's going to bring the hammer down on Sesame Street.
A menace to our economy. Mitt Romney knows it's not Wall Street you have to worry about. It's Sesame Street.
I'm going to stop the subsidy to PBS.
Mitt Romney, taking on our enemies no matter where they nest.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.